three-time time trial Canadian champion, four races, one this year. Which was the most important for you? And this is the most important achievement I did in your career.
It was definitely the US Open for me. It was a real eye-opener. And it was quite an experience.
Sven, the cycling has always been much more than a sport for you. It's been a way of life, can you say so? Because I know that you are a lover of outdoor. You spend a lot of time traveling with bike.
Yeah, I started out bike touring. I went up to Alaska a couple times. So it is a way of life and traveling, so it suits me well.
Sven, the winner of the American Continental Circuit, non seulement un grand cycliste, mais surtout un passionné de la nature, quelqu'un qui a toujours vécu une relation très étroite.